Broome's Sandfly Circus is a training school for children interested in circus life, and their annual shows are hugely popular. This year, 700 people turned up to watch. 60 kids, aged from 6 to 19, impressed with circus skills they've learnt and practiced all year. Now in its 10th year, the circus teaches children skills which not only keep them fit, but will help them throughout their lives.
They also learn about courage the capacity to struggle through things.
And the circus focuses on cooperation rather than competition. Like when they build a human pyramid, big kids on the bottom and smaller, lighter kids at the top.
Kids learn to self-manage. Kids learn to, look out for each other and to look out for themselves.
Sandfly Circus graduates have gone on to attend the National Institute of Circus Arts at Swinburne University. And many are now performing with high-profile circuses around the world. And circus performers visiting Broome on holiday often call in and join in the lessons.
The kids are really happy with the circus. We've become such a big family. And everyone always keeps coming back.
Luke Shipway, GWN 7 News.